shifted the momentum in the third period in game number one, and we're ready for game number two, and here we go. Faceoff is won by the Islanders, and it's jammed into the Kane zone by Pellick. Look for Riley. If he looks for a little bit of space, he'll find it into the Hurricane zone. 14 seconds left. Now out in front. Anderson makes the save on Palmieri. Rebound and they'll score. Well, he got to the first one, but the loose puck couldn't be controlled, and the Islanders will take a 1-0 lead.
Heck of a play from Riley. Waiver acquisition from Florida back in November. Yeah, and well, they were never able to switch to their complete second group. Could Jarvis have gotten that puck to his forehand at the tail end? Good stick from the Islanders.
Working into the Kane zone, Cizikas shoves Slavin. Now Horvat, he shoots and scores! One-timer from the high slot. And with 14.8 seconds left, the New York Islanders force the Islanders to go 200 feet with it. As Engvall loses the handle, but it's going to find its way into the corner. Shea fights for it. Pageau will knock it out in front. Lee shoots, he scores! The captain of the Islanders, showing patience, goes to the backhand, and it's 3-0 New York.
And win the two-on-two battle below the goal line, and Anders Lee makes an exceptional play. Anderson does not even contemplate the fact that he's going to go right into the traffic. Forehand, backhand, uses reach. Pesci's going to try to play the body. Wouldn't even better say, I mean, that's just an exceptional play.
Jarvis trying to get to it. Pellick with a good stick. But Aho will come up with it. He'll play it around Pellick. Kane's trying to get numbers down low. Shot put on. Rebound there. They score! Tarabainen with hard work out in front from Carolina. A power play goal. And the Canes are on the board.
Individually and collectively, they needed a delivery. They keep the puck in. Jarvis did not pass up a shooting opportunity.
And there's Jarvis. He'll bang this one in. Martin going after it. Mike Riley tries to clear. Kept in. Canes will get a bounce. Jarvis holding, holding. Shoots. He scores! What a bullet, Seth Jarvis!
From Jarvis. Gets it by Bortuzzo. No, it's barred.
It's swept behind the Islanders' net. Canes with the empty net at the other side. Svechnikov to it. His shot blocked. Kept in by Carolina. Jarvis with it. Svechnikov to it. They score! Sebastian Aho! And the roof's gone at PNC Arena.
What a nice job from Svechnikov, the guy that tied it in game six in the third period before Stastny won it in overtime. You just count on Aho to do it.
And there's still time left here. As Martinuk backs it in, he scores! Jordan Martinuk with the steal and the finish! And it's 4-3 Carolina! What a comeback!
Beautiful after you score the goal, looking for a big pump-up shift. Chip and chase. First man pressure, simplify, and in a lot of ways, this reminds me of the goal that Rod Brind'Amour scored to cap the comeback against the Edmonton Oilers in game one of the Stanley Cup Final.
This puck scooped up by Horvat. Horvat looking for an option. He'll go behind the net. Canes can get to it. Svechnikov. He'll play a three.
Series. You're one in the trenches, same wall. The Nate just put it away in game one.